Tango has this balconette shape, so it gives it this sort of straight across retro feel, which I think is a really pretty neckline. Normally underpinnings aren't meant to be seen, but with this look we put it with this sort of Dolce & Gabbana corset dress, and in that way the underwear almost becomes like an accessory. That bright red strap becomes part of the look. It's very sexy, it's very larger than life. Tango is a great everyday bra that sort of gives like a Sophia Loren, Brigitte Bardot, va-va-voom feeling.